I'm Afghan American. Yesterday I had a flight from Birmingham, Alabama to Chicago, to Germany, to Dubai. And when I came to Chicago, my flight got canceled, and everybody got rooms and they got taken care of. And when I told them to give me a room because I have to stay a whole night and a day here, they told me that I'm not qualified. So therefore, it's like a discrimination about Muslim. And that's not right. So I hope the United Airlines pay close attention to that. And plus, the lady, her name was Linda, she was very rude. She's a very rude person, the way that she was talking. And she told me that you're not qualified. Well, everybody got room and everybody got taken care of. So, as a humanity, we have to respect each other. And we have to respect everybody's right. I live here. I run a business here. That's my home too. So whoever saw this, this is my first flight in United Airlines. I would never fly in United Airlines in my life. And whoever I know, I'll tell them to stay out of the United Airlines, because the way that they treat me, I don't think nobody treat like that before. But the thing is, if they treat other people equally like what they treat me, I will be not upset that much. In my opinion, that's discrimination to me. You know, it hurt my feeling to tell me that I'm not qualified while the other people got rooms and they got taken care of. So I hope whoever watched this and learn from this, or give opinion what you guys think about that. Thank you.